Last year, 1,944 New Yorkers saw something and said something. Their actions caused 325,687 New Yorkers to arrive late to their destinations. Please, use proper judgment when reporting something you think is suspicious. Nobody likes getting caught in an unnecessary delay.